And we are very pleased to be welcoming back Frank DeMauro. Frank, this was a fabulous day. Congratulations so much. It looks like Cygnus is a very healthy vehicle.
It is. We had a perfect orbit injection, really right on the money. We began initializing the systems on the spacecraft immediately. Everything's looking great. The big task we wanted to see get complete before we declared full health was the solar array deployment. This is the first time we deployed our new UltraFlex array, and it went right on target. Everything was perfect. The arrays are fully deployed, generating lots of power. The propulsion system's healthy, the power system, the attitude control system, everything's initialized, and we're flying a good spacecraft now.
So we have officially resumed cargo missions to the International Space Station.
We have, and we couldn't be more thrilled to be here. About just less than a year ago, we started working with ULA to integrate Cygnus to the Atlas V. It has been a tremendous effort on both ULA's part and Orbital ATK. It's gone extremely well, and culminating today in a beautiful launch after a few days' wait, but it was worth it. It was great to see the rocket head up there and put us exactly on target in our orbit. So we'll spend the next couple of days making our way towards the ISS. So Wednesday morning in the wee hours on the East Coast, we'll begin the process to approach the ISS. And we hope to get grappled somewhere around 6 a.m., a little mm-hmm. bit before or after.
Yep.
But we think we're well on our way.
It sure sounds like it. We really want to congratulate you. This is a great day. I think it's a wonderful idea to see the commercial companies working so closely together, you and Orbital ATK and United Launch Alliance, on a mission for NASA to the International Space Station, which is truly an international space station. It shows how well everything works when everyone is working together.
I agree, and I think it's been such a pleasure working with ULA. It's been great working with NASA. They've been supportive every step of the way. Certainly, Orbital ATK and NASA and ULA had a great day today. But I think most importantly, we know that the folks we're really serving are the crew and the ISS.
Yeah.
And so we're thrilled that we can support them this way. We're looking forward to getting on the ISS, deliver their supplies that they need, and then spend the next couple of months with them up there. So it's been a great day. We'll look for more days in the future.
All right. Well, congratulations once again to you and your entire team.
Thanks, Mike.
Great job.
Great to be with you.
Thank you.